Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we'll be playing Encanto. So this is, I think this is a brand new game in Roblox, and I'm going to tell you who's going to get a shout out tomorrow. And that is, I'm going to announce it right now, Summer Taylor. So she will be getting a shout out right tomorrow. So congratulations, Summer Taylor, congratulations. So if you don't know the movie Encanto, because I actually watched it before, it's really cool, because I went to the movie theater, So this is my new shirt, so let's get started. So this is the whole Encanto family. So I'm going to be one of the characters right now. Who do you think I should be? Comment down below. Who should I be next when I play different times? So for now, I'm going to pick her. So here she is. She does not have any magic powers, but that's okay. And if you don't know how to reset your character, guys, I think how do you do it? Reset character. Then it just resets, guys. So yeah. So we're good to go check out. So I actually played a bit off camera. So who's magic?
We don't talk about Bruno.
We should check.
We don't talk about Bruno.
Bruno says he looks like rain.
Why is he yellow?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
I'm like the umbrella.
Buried in a hurricane.
What a joy you stay, but anyway.
So,
talk about Bruno. No. We don't talk about Bruno.
Okay, so let's get on to someone else's room. So guys, if you don't know what the real number is, and the real number of the character, you can see what the real avatar is. At this place today, guys.
He told me I'd go a gun.
And what he actually doing, like,
he said that all my hair would disappear. Now look at my head.
The fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine.
And, well, it's not actually that close on, because she don't have the powers.
He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Bed.
He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach. Betrothed to another.
And we're doing another roleplay today, and this video is going to be posted right today.
I want not a sound out of me. Yeah.